this video, I will show you how to format a drive such as hard disk, SSD drive, USB drive, or SD card by using disk management. So let's get started. If you will look at my H drive, you can see that it doesn't show amount of space used by that drive. Therefore, disk management would also help fix this issue. So right click on the start and then select disk management. If you don't find the name of your disk under the volumes, then you would have to scroll down and find your disk and then right click in this unallocated area and then select new simple volume. Then click on next, next, next. Here you will get two options. One, do not format this drive, and the other, format this drive with the following settings. Here you can select the settings you want to use to format and also give a volume label. Since we want to format this drive, we select the format option and then select next. Here it gives you a summary of the settings that it uses. Read it carefully, and if you're happy, press. Now we have managed to format as well as create a new volume of our selected drive. If your disk management is able to detect your drive that you want to format, for example, this drive H in here, obviously make sure that you have selected the correct drive, then simply right click on it and then simply select format. And then it will give you file system and allocated unit size default. You can obviously change that. You can also change this. And you can also give it a new label. Then press on OK. Just make sure you have selected the right drive, as I have always said. And if you're happy, press on OK. And you can see it has formatted it and it's now called New Volume H. So you can simply close this. If you're struggling to format the drive, you can watch my other videos on how to format a drive or to delete a folder or file. You can find the list of all these videos in the description as well as in the comment section.